Alright, hello you guys. So I am driving right now. I am on my way to the Classic. We decided to go to the Classic. In the last couple clips, you will see that we went to Battle of the Bands. I do apologize because my screen is very blurry, but I've been trying to wipe it down, but I really don't know how to, basically. So, yeah. But, my friend's in the front, she's driving in her car and I'm driving in my car, and I'm just following her real quick. And yeah, we're on our way to the Classic, the actual football game for today, and we're driving in two separate cars because I have to go to work later on today, unfortunately. I know, right? Kind of sucks. So what she's gonna do is basically she knows some other people down here that are coming from the class, that are coming to the Classic for FAMU. So they're from Tallahassee. And she knows some people down there, so she's gonna hang out with them while I'm at work. And I'm just gonna leave my key, like, you know, somewhere around the apartment so she can just easily get in whenever she's done. But yeah, so yesterday we had fun. We went out to eat. What else we did? I got my eyebrows done yesterday. I got them threaded for the first time. I fell in love with threading. Like, threading is so good. Like, it works. It's great. It's amazing. And yeah, but so yeah, and then after that we just went to Battle of the Bands, and it was cool. It was really fun. It was really fun. It was long. It was such a long wait before we actually got to see FAMU and Bethune-Cookman actually battle. So yeah, it was fun. And it wasn't really that much of a battle. Like, they weren't both on the they weren't both on the field battling each other. But they were basically just going at it, you know what I'm saying? Like, seeing who's better. So it was fun. It was fun. They looked really good though. Like, they were really good. It was really nice to see. But I can only imagine how this freaking football field is gonna be. Like, the stadium is gonna be packed. I can probably already tell. We're late for the game. The game started at 2:00. It is 2:09 right now. So yeah. We're late for the game, and that sucks. So, but it's gonna be whatever. Like, we're almost there. Like, it's not gonna be nothing. We're taking a longer route right now because there's an accident on the highway somewhere, so we're taking a longer route. So yeah, but so far the traffic is going by smoothly. It's nothing major, but I know the parking is gonna be bananas when we get there. Like, it's gonna be so crazy, the parking. Yesterday the parking was $20 in the garage. We had to split it and do 10, but since we're driving in two separate cars today, unless we go to a garage that has $10 parking, or we have to both pay like $20 for parking, like, I don't know what's gonna go down, but we'll find out. So that's what's happening today. It's gonna be real cool. I hate that I have to go to work, because I mean, then again, like, money's money, whatever, you gotta do what you gotta do. But yeah, I hate that I gotta go to work, because I'm gonna miss out on all the festivities. Like, there's people from Tallahassee that I know that are coming down too, and I want to be able to hang out with them, but I can't, because I mean, I have to go to work. But yeah, and then plus I got a new TV too. I have a new TV, and I'm having trouble like hooking it up. So I called my network, my cable network that I have cable with, to come and hook it up properly for them. And, well, to come and hook it up properly for me and send a signal out to my TV. So, and they said I'm missing some HDMI cords that I never did get. So that's what he's gonna do. And he was supposed to come like 4 to 6, but they don't have a definite time. And usually when cable people come out, they come out like at 6, so the latest time that they have scheduled for them to come out. So, and that's something I don't need for them to do, because I got to go to work. So I might just reschedule that for tomorrow. That's the only thing I can do. And then I want to be able to talk to my sister. No, I want to be able to hang out with one of my friends that came in town for the classic too as well. He's from Tallahassee. I used to work with him, so I'm gonna try to do that tomorrow because I don't know.
Take a slight left turn.
I'm gonna text him once I get to the classic and let him know I'm here so we can probably possibly meet up and exchange words then. So yeah. And then, yeah, it should be fun. And then other than that, we're just gonna be chilling, like really chilling. Go to work, go home, that's it. Today I was going to Walmart though.
In 1.9 miles.
And I was talking to my mother on the phone. I was FaceTiming her and I had my little cousin. She had my little cousin, she was watching. Sorry guys, my phone cut off. But yeah, like I was saying, I was talking to my mother while I was shopping in Walmart. I was FaceTiming her and she was watching my little cousin and she had her with her and stuff like that. So I was talking to my little cousin as well and I was showing her all of the toys and she was just going through all the toys and stuff like that. She was like, I want this one, I want that one. And I couldn't say no because she was just so yeah. cute. So we made it here. I had to stop because I had to stop vlogging because my GPS kept turning my video off. But yeah, so we made it here. We just parked. We found like some $10 parking, so we're about to go.
The majority of the characters are on the deck. The question is it Tam, C, Tam, you a fam, who? You ugly, ain't no doubt about it. You your daddy, ugly, little rapper. You already know what time it is. Mighty Wildcats. It's time to party. Jump on it. Jump on it. Jump on it. Wildcats, get a good night. Here we go. Here we go. Work, 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 work. That's word. That's word. That's word. Stick, 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 stick. Rappers do. Your band don't even matter. Wildcats, shake it, shake it like these nervous rappers on the sideline. Give it to them like this. Don't they make it look easy? Don't they make it look good now? Let me put it to you in terms you can understand. Your schizophrenia of defeating the marching Wildcats is just that, because it's all ain't that good. The Marching Wildcats, the blueprint of all college marching band. Rock that fans, make some noise!
That's all you worried about.
Excuse me. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. The performance is about to begin. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. From the highest of Seven Hills, the capital of Florida, please welcome what has not only become known as America's Band, but a band that Bethune-Cookman not wants to be. Please welcome the incomparable, magnificent, fabulous, and fantastic Florida A&M University Marching Band. And now, the real performance is about to begin. With the baton and our director of bands, Dr. Shelby Chipman. The year was 1977. The artists, Frankie Beverly and Maze. Today, the 100 with Happy Feeling. Attempted dance routine earlier. 100, that's juju on the beat. Mm-hmm.
I'm back. As you can see, I'm back in the car. We left the game because it's like 5:16 right now, and I'm heading to my house so I can get ready for work. I have to be to work at 6:45. It looks so much darker outside. It feels like it's already 6 o'clock. So it's kind of throwing me off, feeling like I'm behind schedule, but I'm really not. It's just dark. I hate that it's so dark. Shayla, she's actually behind me somewhere. I left the game and she stayed, but then like probably like 5 minutes after I left. Okay, so I feel like people don't want me to succeed in life right now. Like, I'm not gonna say that, but like still, I've been trying to get into like this vlog and vlog for you guys, but shit, I just ran a red light. That's what. Fuck. Who was watching? Nobody was watching? Okay, cool. Cool. Okay, regroup, Mariah. Regroup. Regroup. Okay. So, yes, that was basically my, what is it called? My cable network. They, I told y'all earlier that I scheduled for them to come up to my house to fix the TV, like the setups for the TV. But, they were supposed to come around 4 to 6. It's 5:19. I guess they're already at the door. The lady told me that she was gonna tell the guy to call me 30 minutes ahead of time so I can know if they're gonna be there or not. But the guy called me like right when he's at my door. So it's kind of unfortunate. I'm just like, well, what's going on? Like, I'm gonna be 15 minutes like away from my house. So I mean, if he waits, he waits. But other than that, I don't know what to tell him. I don't know what to do. I'm rushing to the house right now, but I can only go so fast because yesterday while we were parking in the garage for the Battle of the Bands downtown, my rim in my tire, it popped out. So my tire went flat. It wasn't a hole or anything, but the rim of the tire just popped out because it was bent, because I believe I scraped it on like a curb or something. I'm just all over the place, so I'm sorry. Y'all gotta witness this train wreck. But so yeah, I have a spare on my tire, so I can only go a certain amount of miles. Well, yeah, I can only go a certain speed. So I'm really trying to rush. I'm almost home. It's just like this traffic. It's not that bad, but it's annoying with all these lights in the way. So yeah, hopefully, like I said, he waits for me. I pray that he waits for me. That would be the nice thing to do right now. Other than that, I'll probably just reschedule the appointment if he doesn't. I mean, Shayla should be right behind me somewhere, so I can get her to stay with the technician while he's working on my TV and making sure everything looks good, because she should be right behind me somewhere. She shouldn't be that far away at all, because by the time I was pulling out, she was already in the car. So yeah, she seen me pull out into the street, so, and she was already in the car driving, so we shouldn't be that far apart from each other, really, hopefully. So, but I just need to get to work. That's all I'm worried about right now. I just need to get to work, and that's it. I wish I could have scheduled an appointment with the technician like earlier this morning, but they didn't have any times available, so that sucked. Speaking of this morning, I was trying to tell you guys what I did earlier today. So basically, I kept getting cut off earlier, that's why I couldn't finish my sentence. But I went to Walmart earlier today to get some just some items, and I was on FaceTime with my mother, and we were basically talking and stuff like that. And then she was watching my cousin, my little cousin. So while I was on the phone with my mom FaceTiming, I showed my little cousin all of like the Barbie doll toys and stuff that she loves so much. And so she just made me want to have a little baby, like just thinking about her and like how many like toys that she wanted. She's like, oh, I want this one, I want that one. And she knew what all the toys were. It was so funny, but it was so funny because she knew every single toy and she wanted them so bad. So I couldn't say no to her. So I was just picking up like three different toys. I'm like, okay, we can have this one. Okay, we have that one. So I have three different toys that I picked out for her and bought her. And she's like all the way back in at my hometown. So it's just so funny how I'm shopping for the little girl. And she's like in a whole different state, not a whole different state, but a whole different city. And I FaceTimed her to pick out the toys that she wanted. It was just so cute. I was like, let me not have a daughter anytime soon because I know I'm gonna be spoiling her. Like, oh, she'll be so cute in a tiara. She'll be so cute in this and that. Like, oh my gosh, I wanted to get her everything. Cause I was like, everything looks so cute. Like, oh my gosh, I love it. I wanted to get her a princess costume, a tiara, a wand, some heels. I'm like, oh my gosh. I just want to probably dress up. Like, I can't wait to have a little girl. I can't wait. But yeah, it was just so cute. But hopefully I'm gonna make it back home. I told Shayla to go get Zaxby's because she didn't eat at the game. I ate at the game. I had some chicken wings and fries. They were all right. It wasn't really that special, but yeah, I had some chicken wings and fries and she didn't get anything. She wanted to get a turkey leg, but I don't think they had turkey legs there, so she had to get something else. I'm assuming that she's gonna stop somewhere. Like, I told her to get Zaxby's because she loves Zaxby's, but I'm assuming she's gonna stop somewhere else. I don't know. And I don't know. See, I don't know. I wish I was home so this technician was come. I'm surprised that he came so early though. I'm so surprised that he came early. I wasn't expecting him to come early at all. I was not expecting him to come early, but it's okay though. It's okay. I'm just make it to the house. I'm 5 minutes away. I got a new TV, so I want to be able to look at the picture. Like, it's such a nice TV. It's big, so I want to be able to, you know, finally use it and look at TV with it. And I have guests over, so I mean, well, I have like her, just her, but still, like, I want her to enjoy the TV with me. Like, for real, Jesus, that's all I ask for. Nice TV. Let's put it to use. And I'm almost home. Yay. But the game was fun. The game was so much fun. While I was walking out of the game, I seen one of my co-workers. She was just in her lawn chair relaxing, like, and drinking and stuff like that. I'm like, look at you, girl. But I'm about to go to work. I think she said she had to go to work tonight, too. So it was funny because we were all, like, relaxing and chilling at the game. It was so funny. But, yeah, and the game was so much fun. It was so crowded, but I loved like how everybody was just together. It just felt like a family reunion. You know how family reunions are. All parts of the family gets together and stuff like that. So it was so fun. The bands were playing on like during halftime, and they were just playing all the nice little jams and stuff. And it was cool. It was real cool. I'm at my house now. Yay. Yay. Yes. I wonder if I caught him. I wonder. I'm so happy I made it home. I know regardless if I didn't catch the technician, I made it home fast enough so I can get ready for work. So that's all that matters right now to me. Okay, I think I see him.